Good afternoon, everyone. This is Christy with Van Auten & Company. It's Wednesday, August 21st. I'm going to go over the markets with you. There's not a lot to talk about, to be honest. Very quiet trade. Pro Farmer came out with their crop estimates for Indiana and Nebraska. Nebraska really doing pretty good here, still off a little bit, for the most part looking good. Indiana had a lot of problem spots. You're still talking about the fact that this crop has a very, very long way to reach full maturity, and that's an issue, but for now, it's not a problem yet. We have to develop cooler temperatures, early frost, early freeze, to really realize that problem. So for now, it seems like the market just doesn't want to trade it and is going to say, prove it to me. Otherwise, I'm going to see if this crop can make it. So it's very quiet trade. Corn up 1 3/4 on the December contract. Soybeans up 4 3/4. Wheat complex, Chicago up 2.5, while just on the negative side for Kansas City and Minneapolis wheat. Other than really the pro farmer yields coming out today, very quiet trade. Still have some people talking about whether or not they will look into the waivers. President Trump said he wanted people to look into those renewable fuel waivers to make sure that they are not being abused and that making sure that ethanol still stays profitable. Meat markets, live cattle and feeder cattle both higher in the day. Live cattle up about 85 cents. Feeders up just over a buck. Lean hogs getting a little bit of a pullback after some support here this week, down $1.50. Outside markets, very quiet today. Crude slightly lower. Dollar about steady. Dow market up over 200 points. But for the most part, just not a lot of news out there. What we're going to be looking at tomorrow is what we have for final yield in Illinois. That is going to be a very big one to this market. We get that this evening. And then tomorrow night, we get both Iowa and Minnesota. And then Friday after the close, we will get the nation yield. So we'll be looking to see what Illinois is. And then we'll see where export sales come in tomorrow morning. Hopefully, we can drum up some business at this lower end of the price range. We did see a nice private sale in corn to Mexico this morning. So hopefully, we can pick up a few more of those. I do have to close with a disclaimer: trading futures and options involves risk loss and is not suitable for all producers. This is a solicitation. Have a great day.